Today's workout, we have biking DT. So it is 800 meters on the bike erg and then one round of DT for a total of five rounds. I've done DT a number of times. This is my weakest hero workout or benchmark workout, as it is all my weaknesses in one workout. So deadlift, hang power clean, and push jerk or shuttle to overhead. Something that I am not very strong with, so always struggle with this particular workout. Just making it a little bit more challenging just by adding in the 800 meters on the bike. I've done like a running DT before, so just gonna add in the bike and see how we go. So we'll get to it. Here we go.
Okay, just finished up that one. The bike was probably a little bit slower than I would have liked. Deadlifts with DT, the last few goes, I've been doing singles. What that tends to do is save my grip and keep my heart rate lower over the entire workout. With hang power cleans, it was 5-3-1, and then into the 6 push jerks. The push jerks felt okay, they were still definitely challenging, but usually I normally break those up. So I felt pretty good with those. Overall, slow, but pretty happy with how I attacked it. Again, rest was a little bit long, but still overall pretty pleased. Till next one.